This is called living the praise journey.
Yeah.